Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Garden Fairy. Today we are going to continue our Fallout 4. Last time I tried to record this video, there was some technical difficulties, so we are starting over from scratch. I'm going to do a quick review on the mods that I actually use, and I'm going to show you the expansions that we have. We do have every single one of them. So we're going to go down here to the mods. If you hear that in the background, I'm sorry. That is one of our cats. Her name is Seven of Nine. She is named Seven of Nine after a character in Star Trek, and because she has seven toes on both her front paws. Okay, we're gonna check the load order. Quick review, I use Ala Cheat Room. I use Cages Overhauled and More. Dr. Mobius's Infinite Stash, Workshop Turret Pack, Choose Your Own Perks, All Map Markers Fast Travel, Circle the Wagon's Red Rocket, Special Route Cellar Loot, Pre-War Settlement Items, Bar from Cheers, the Prost Bar, I believe this is fully redone, Improved Minuteman Artillery, Not a Nice Guy, Sanctuary Estates Minutemen. And the add-ons we have, like I said, we have all of them. Automatron, Wasteland Workshop, Far Harbor, Contraptions Workshop, Vault-Tec Workshop, and Nuka World. And I don't believe we have anything from the Creation Club, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to check that out. And it looks like we do have 100, Creation Club points. This is zero, so whether my husband uses it or not will be on him. But I like the fact that we can get that for nothing. So everything that I see that we can get for nothing, I am going to go ahead and I'm going to snag. Okay. Now these are the different things that we're going to be able to get. Fantasy Hero Set. Looks interesting. Creatures. Labrador, Border Collie, Boxer, Chocolate Labrador, Dalmatian, Golden Retriever, Great Dane, Husky. I know my husband would love that. Pitbull, Rottweiler, Shiba Inu. Give your dog a brand new look. Nice. Yellow Labrador. Skins. These look like they would be pretty neat, so when I get my own system, I'll probably be going through and getting quite a bit of these. I like how these are coming out. paid workshop pack. Nice. Coffee and donuts workshop pack. That would be pretty neat. I wonder if you would actually be able to use those and make your character consume them. And then, of course, these are what we already have. These were nothing. I think that's pretty cool. So, reload. Yep. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna reload this. You're all right, Sammy. She is our full-blooded Jack Russell Terrier. Okay, now this is reloading. We're going to go through and we're going to continue. Because we haven't created another one yet. Eventually, after I get fairly far and I know a little bit more about what's going on in the game, and I've become a tad bit more proficient, I am going to end up starting one with absolutely no mods. Probably just be adding Creation Club items. If that sounds interesting to you, please comment yes or no below, and that'll give me an idea when I should start the non-modded game. Okay, it looks like we left off here.
Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
Alright, now go ahead. So we'll go through here. We're gonna take a look on the outside so you can kind of see why I placed things where I did. Got a little gap right there where the wall didn't go down all the way, which is perfectly okay. And I would rather not have that, but who knows? May not have any issues with ghouls going through there. Could have a possibility of it. Let's see. And of course there's Tadsworth. And there's all of that below. And see? Got train tracks. Looks like a house. That might end up being a place for ghouls. Probably go ahead and check that out after I finish going around the border. See, they still walk around the border. Looks like we got a small gap here, but it's not big enough for anything to go through, so that should be okay, especially because we got turret here, here, and here, plus I'm pretty sure that one right there, and maybe that one right over there beside it. will help to defend this area really well. Then we come over here and we'll take a look down there. You see we still have that house or building, whatever that used to be. Got a few things here. Looks like I need to add one more up there. Might have a few issues with a behemoth or so. We've got another guard, a guard tower up there at the top, along with the turrets right here. Works out wonderfully. Let's see. Got some more sleeping areas, stuff right here. Some more turrets on the outside. As you can see, I tried to...
Another canister of purified water. Ready when you
come. Okay. There. Got it lined up now. So that works. Alright, now we'll come over here. Everything else so far looks really good. I wonder if I can get those out of the way. Nope, that is out of the border. Let's see how these go down here. We can't go through them, but there are other things that might be able to with it being down in the ground. And this is not one that I know a whole lot about, so quite a bit of this is, you know, a learned with me type deal. Of course, here's another door, you know, our other door. Sorry. And the rest of the border. And then we're back over here. Pretty close to our original start point. Let's see. So, I'm gonna go through here. Close that door. Hey, now I'm gonna come over here and I'm going to actually harvest.
Seems to be growing well.
Razor grain.
It's a relief to know those raiders won't be back anytime soon.
All right. Now we're going to go ahead and do a quick save. Trapdoor doesn't really do a whole lot. That kind of bites. Can't do anything with that. Let's see if we can find something else. We're not going to scrap it, we're just going to store it. Go over here to defenses, traps. Now we just had the trap door, and we discovered that that's not going to really do anything. So, let's see what else we have here. Powered spring trap. Another spring trap. This one doesn't look like it's powered. Put that there. Now that works. As long as we try not to hit that too much, it should be alright. Okay. Now, we'll do another quick save. We're going to draw our weapon. Do a reload. Godsworth didn't follow us, but he'll be with us. At least he should be. Come on, Godsworth. Hello. Just put that away. Where'd you go? Hang on.
Yes, dear. Yeah, I'm doing a video for my gaming channel. Go ahead, honey.
All right, this is our inventory. Let's see, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to have them hang on to a few things that I want just to be able to collect them. But that I'm more than likely not going to be using. And if I do, I'm not going to use it as much. Oh. That I'm going to need to work on. Let's see. Let's see. Cadsworth can't carry anymore. Okay. Well, that's not a big deal. Now we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna do a quick save just in case. Because I don't remember what is... I'm not 100% sure what is over here, so... Let's see, make sure that... Well, I'm gonna go up this way. Make sure that I'm actually going to be heading towards that building that I wanted to check out. Yep. Alright, now. I want the inventory. Because I'm going to use the sniper gun in a minute. See if I can do some recon. Shoot off what I like to call a dummy round. Doesn't look like there's anything moving from that angle. So we're gonna come up over here. Honey. I know I'm quite possibly wasting a few rounds, but you know, a little bit of recon with distractions on what could quite possibly end up drawing out an enemy is never really a bad thing. Sometimes it saves a lot of frustrations. Oh. you. Where are they at?
I never leave a task unfinished. I'll find you eventually. I can do this all day.
Okay. All right. There's that. So we end up with one super mutant. Body is right there. Shooting that car is what ended up grabbing the attention. Hopefully that's not a super mutant that was an integral part of the story. Now to see if there's any others, we're gonna shoot at this. Right there is two cars that we went ahead and blew up. Ooh, looks like a tanker up there. I wonder if we'd be able to get up there. Looks like a dwelling there. So we're going to be checking that out after we check this one out down here. We don't have another one that came out. So I did not set any weapons for my favorites. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna do that. And we leveled up. So let's do the level up real quick. Strength, perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence, agility, luck. Those are all done. So, I know I started over this way and didn't say anything what it was. So, fortune finder, gunslinger, vans, cap collector, toughness, pickpocket, iron fist, big leagues, rifleman, lead belly, black widow, medic, commando, scrounger, bloody mess, sneak, gun nut, lone wanderer, on my lap, life giver, Awareness. Thank you, baby. Armorer. Blacksmith. Locksmith. Chem resistant. Attack dog. Hacker. Mr. Sandman. Ooh, smells good. Thank you for getting the food, honey. Mystery stranger. There's a lot of theories on this one here. Idiot savant. Action girl. Scrapper. Animal friend. Aqua girl. Demolition expert. Heavy gunner. Strong back. Night person. Rad resistant. Local leader. Science. Moving target. Better criticals. Critical banker. Ninja. Chemist. Party girl. Adamantium skeleton. Refractor. Steady aim. Basher. Sniper. Cannibal. Inspirational. Robotics expert. Quick hands. Grim Reaper sprint. Four leaf clover. Blitz. Nuclear physicist. Wasteland whisperer. Ghoulish. Penetrator. Rooted. Pain train. Concentrated fire. Solar powered. Thank you, honey. Intimidation. Ooh, meatloaf. Nerd rage. Gun foo. Ricochet. I don't know exactly why those two are blurred out, but alright. I'm going to go with locksmith. Alright, and I'm going to favorite this and put that one right there. I'm going to favorite the submachine gun, and that's actually going to go right here. Oops. And the tactical calibrated custom 10mm pistol, which is my preferred anyway, that's going to go right there. I'm going to use the D-pad, and that's how I'm going to switch my gun. We're going to do a quick save, and we're going to come down here with our weapon drawn, and we're going to be as careful as we can, and we're going to collect from our super mutant enemy that we ended up killing with our sniper rifle. Big guy. Okay. Another quick save. We're going to check out the train wreckage. Oh, had a couple of them here. I did not realize that. Well. And just remember, this is all randomized. You may not end up getting what I get here. Alright, check this out. Come over this way. Doesn't look like we have a way to climb up. Oh, we have a power armor here, everybody. Let's see if we can see if we can find a way to get up here. Let's see if we can get Codsworth to open this. As soon as he comes back over this way.
Hey. Over here. Wait there.
Will do.
Come on.
Righto.
Move here.
Just so, Mum.
Here.
Presently, Mum.
Head over there.
Speak away, Mum.
Hey.
Can I be of service?
Go there.
On it.
We can't get that open. Not this way. How in tarnation? We're gonna have to try and figure this out. My husband is here. Might be able to help me figure it out. There might be a terminal somewhere on this train. So if we can find it, we might be able to actually get it. We're gonna explore this train a little bit more. See if we can find a terminal. And if we're able to find a terminal, we're gonna be walking away with the power armor that's in there. I'm okay with the charger I got, baby. In my bedroom? Okay. By the way, honey, do you know where the terminal is for this? Or how to open it up? lost, everybody. Well, we'll go through and we will... Here we go. This is beyond me. And, I don't have quick hack and slash, so... Or hack and pick. But we found the terminal. Just have to build up our hacking, and then we can come back and we can get the, power armor. Why not just say if she can pick up a couple packs and you run one into me? And tell her that you need to get cigarettes and you're going to be a little late. Because we both need them. Alright, we found some raiders, everybody. And some brain fungus. Alright. We're in business, people. Looks like we found a good spot. The super mutants, pardon me, more than likely killed off these raiders. We'll collect these. Got Mr. Handy, some handcuffs. All right. We'll do a save here. Alright, and this is where we are going to end this video. If you liked what you've seen, please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. If you want to be notified of when videos are uploaded, hit that bell icon. And when it works, you'll get the notification. Remember, it's okay to play games. Pardon me. It's okay to get mad at the games. Just don't let it take over your life. Happy gaming, everybody.